Life of Pi is an amazing book and also an amazing film. What really attracted me to the story in general was the fact that we have a boy and a tiger, and they spend a long time alone together in a very small space. So I was really excited about the physical relationship, the sort of danger between them, and then this kind of camaraderie.
Life of Pi is perfect for the stage because it's massive. It's quite a spectacle. It's exciting. It's awesome. It's an interesting rehearsal process because we're working with the puppeteers.
For the actors working with the puppets, it's amazing to watch the process that they go on. Hiran, who plays our Pi in the show, he's an amazing young actor. And when he first saw that tiger, he almost visibly like flinch.
You're looking at an object that doesn't have any life until there are two or three people attached to it. But as soon as the breath comes in from the puppeteers, man, it's just unreal. Suddenly you're in front of an animal and it's breathing and it's coming at you and you feel scared.
Through his faith, his belief in the tiger's mind, in its body, he's also sort of bringing that tiger to life on stage.
It's an exhilarating experience, really. There was this roar. I'm excited to see what the London audience think of it.
I think it's one of the best shows I've ever been involved with.
If you want to go to the West End or to see a show to be impressed and awed and be moved by, I think this would be the show.
It's got heart, it's got emotion, it's got family, it's got danger, it's got wild animals, it's got amazing visuals.